That's what you were used to before.
No, I'm not.
Oh, it's fun.
Yeah, on this.
Five?
Yeah.
Oh, he switched it.
Also, anti-roll.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
That's frickin' X to confirm, which is the medium kick.
Yeah, for sure. Alright, man, thanks for coming out, man.
Yeah.
Well, actually, yeah, next week's nothing but following the game.
Thanks, like, Chumley.
Yeah. The hits I got turned pretty good. I'm just gonna try to see
it right now. So you don't play super at all?
Well, I mean, I'm
not
a
freaking kid, so I don't know. Oh, wow,
there's a round
one.
How do you do it?
Four. Yeah, you did it. Four strong. You can do it late, too. Like, you don't go really well.
Wait, what's the results on break?
Oh wow,
if you lost it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's so much damage.
Yeah.
I was looking at it and I was like,
what? Yeah.
Oh, it kills me.
Damn it.
I was totally going for it.
Like,
Can
you
do that after this too?
Yeah, you can do that
before.
But
yeah. Can
exactly.
A button config in game?
Huh?
Can a button config in game?
No. No. You know what? If you can pull the aim shot quick enough after this one, it'll hit them before they hit the ground. So it'll fall out of your hand and you get hit by the aim, then you can combo after that.
Oh, yeah.
It's fucking good.
So how's this going?
Good for some aim, that's good for others.
What?
I just checked. It's still good.
I see.
I know, right?
You got next on the screen?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'm after you.
Ooh,
go back to the run. What level are you on?
Dr. Bay, like the Sega Genesis
Dr.
Bay?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
No, yes, I'm glad you know that game.
That was one of my favorite games.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anytime I'm holding down back, you really shouldn't jump. I mean, some of them are coming.